And now, a Studio 78 world premiere.
Hey guys, Tom from Optoma here. Today I'm going to show you how to control your Optoma projector via LAN connection with a PC. To do this, we're going to need our Optoma projector, our PC, and an Ethernet cable. And depending on your PC, you might need an additional Ethernet adapter. Alright, now that we know what we need, let's connect everything. Connect the projector's power, then connect the Ethernet cable to the RJ45 connector on the projector. Then connect the other end of the Ethernet cable to the RJ45 connector on your PC. And now that everything's connected, let's see what we need to set up in the projector's menu. Power on the projector and pull up the menu. Navigate to the Options submenu and then go to Advanced and press Enter. Select the option Power Mode Standby and set it to Active. Active mode must be set in order to power on the projector using network control. Press the menu button twice to get back to the main menu tree, and then navigate to the Setup submenu. Move down to Network and then select LAN settings. First, disable DHCP. Then enter a static IP address. In this case, we're keeping it simple and using 10.10.10.10. For subnet mask, we'll use 255.255.255.255. Cool, now let's set up the computer. Go to the control panel, then network and internet, then view network status and tasks. Click on local area connection, select properties, then highlight internet protocol version 4, then click properties. For IP address, enter the same address with something other than 10 at the end. For simplicity, we'll keep it consecutive and use 10.10.10.11. Subnet mask will match the same as what we have on the projector, 255.255.255.255. Close the control panel and open a web browser. In the browser address bar, enter the IP address that we assigned to the projector, 10.10.10.10. Click on Crestron to enter the control GUI and start controlling. Ha! Look at that! Now we can control our projector with our computer, like a boss. Stay tuned for more videos and don't forget to like, subscribe, and visit us at OptomaUSA.com. I'm Tom from Optoma. Thanks for hanging out.